Carbon arc with audio transformer. Open circuit voltage about 45 volts. Arc draws up to 50 amps or so, which is pretty remarkable for this tiny little 20 gauge wire. And that did not show up well on camera at all, so I'm going to put an IR pass filter in front of the sensor and see if that doesn't clear things up a little.